Good day, viewers at home. We want to take an example on subtraction of binary numbers. The way we subtract numbers in base 10, that's how we subtract numbers here too. The only difference is that when you borrow one, that one usually stands for 10. So here, when you borrow one, it represents 2 because the base is 2. Now, 0 minus 1, as usual, we'll say impossible. Fine. So you borrow one from here, this one will remain zero. So the one you borrow here, when it gets to this point, it will become 2, because we are dealing with base 2. So now 2 minus 1 is 1. 0 minus 0 is 0. Again, 0 minus 1, impossible. You borrow one from here, this one remains 0. The one you take from here, you put it here first, it will be 2. Now, from these two, you borrow one, it will remain one. That one that you borrow, you bring it here, it will become 2 again. So 2 minus 1 is 1. 1 minus 1, 0. This one is 0, base 2. Or better still, you can write it as 1, 0, 1, base 2, since these zeros are irrelevant. Thank you.